regularly.
Something really quite mysterious happened to me the other night. I was walking, you know, in the middle of the night, alone through the streets of Melbourne, in the alleyways, as you do. And walking in one particular alleyway, suddenly a tall, cloaked figure emerged from the shadows. I couldn't see their face, but they handed me this score. And I looked back, and it was just a puff of smoke that smelled vaguely of cinnamon and incense. I have no idea where this came from, but it seems to be a piece for these instruments. And I thought, I think under the circumstances, yeah, we need to find out what it is. So you guys can decide for you. Yeah. I don't think there's bassoon in it, but you can make something up, right?
Yeah. That's what I always do. I actually haven't actually been bassoon or rhyme, so I thought it was
up. Right. Okay. Also, I'm a professional despite having a little baton accident. Oh, have we tuned?
No.
Thank you.
Hey!